they've come here in the last couple of years, and I, at the House of Bishops meeting, Bishop Skip Adams asked me when he would stop being the sending bishop. I said, well, I'll make a deal with you. But we're delighted to have you. Glenn starts tomorrow. These are new to us and new to us. Welcome to you all. Thank you.